You know, swordplay is risky. Going to see your doctor shouldn't be. And getting good medical care really just shouldn't cost an arm or an arm. Until now, finding a doctor you trust has been hard, and the internet is of little help. So, remarkably, when you need doctors, most of us turn to friends and family, and we ask their advice. We do that just as our parents did in the days of yore. We think there's a better way. The result of the current process is most of us go to see doctors, and we're unsure of what to expect. We don't know if we're going to get surprised with a big bill at the end. So, you know, if you think about that, healthcare is unique. What else do we buy before we know the price, before we can comparison shop, and before we even really make the decision to buy? HealthInReach helps take the uncertainty out of choosing a doctor and the surprise out of paying for the office visit. My name is Scott Sangster, CEO of HealthInReach, and with me today is co-founder and demo tour guide, Goldie Cheng. Recently, an independent nonprofit group conducted a study, and they found that in 2009, to reduce the cost of healthcare, 30% of US businesses shifted the financial responsibility for healthcare to their employees. That's not right. Also, last week, the New York Times came out with a study, reported that healthcare spending in the US over the next 10 years is going to grow from $2.5 trillion to $4.6 trillion. That means prices are going up and insurance coverage is shrinking. As we continue to pay more of the cost of our care out of our own pocket, we will be surprised by more bills. And HealthInReach is a better way to balance the needs of both doctors with patients. To demonstrate that, let's take a look at healthinreach.com. So we'll use me as the guinea pig. I'm tired of these glasses and ready for LASIK. Fortunately, HealthInReach has a comprehensive database of physicians, and so let's search for an eye doctor near my office in Los Angeles. We'll see the results sorted by DocRank, which is a proprietary algorithm that evaluates 7 attributes of every physician, so I don't have to, and ranks those that are most relevant for me. Let's choose this fellow, who looks interesting, and when we select, we'll see a detailed biography of the doctor that includes a personal statement from the physician, photographs of the practice, and even information about their training and experience. What's unique is that we also include a specific listing of services that they provide with a detailed description of each service. We see LASIK here. It costs $4,000, but the best part is that as a member of the HealthInReach community, I benefit from pre-negotiated discounts on these services, and I can save $1,000 by signing up now. So feeling good about my choice of this doctor, let's go ahead and book this appointment together, shall we? We'll enter a little additional information on the next page, the reason for the visit, and then we choose some times that I'm available to see this doctor. With HealthInReach, I don't have to wait until the office staff comes back from lunch or rush to call before they turn off the phones at 4:54 p.m. I can book appointments when it's convenient for me. I'm in control. In fact, victory is mine. So we'll enter some additional payment information, and as we go down, once I'm comfortable that I understand what I'm paying for and how much it's going to cost me, I click book the appointment. And that's it. My appointment request is now sent to the doctor, and it's never been easier. And even better is, as it so happens, we have a doctor in the house today. Dr. Hartzell over here has just received my appointment request, and with 2 clicks can confirm the appointment. Thank you. And so HealthInReach is easy for doctors too, as we can see. The appointment request comes back, and while we're waiting for it to return, I notice that I've received a new message. This is from one of the first doctors to participate in HealthInReach, and he says, "Good luck at demo fall. How nice of him. Our doctors love us too." And there's the confirmation back from Dr. Hartzell. I have an appointment at 10 o'clock, and I've locked in my savings of $1,000. How great is that? All right. Well, before HealthInReach, there was no easy way for patients to find information about specific services, their costs, or what they included. Now, HealthInReach provides tools and information that patients need to make smart decisions about the care they receive and the doctors they choose to provide it. So, patients find high-quality doctors, and they feel safe scheduling appointments with them. We think that's pretty good. If you'd like to learn more, please come by booth number 28 or visit us online at healthinreach.com. And remember, with over a billion doctor visits a year, the process of scheduling an appointment occurs 2,000 times per minute. Make your process of scheduling your next appointment convenient, fast, and affordable at healthinreach.com. Thank you.